Everyone, back in the garden again today. Just wanted to show you that my blackcurrant blossoms. See if I can get some of them on film for you. They're not blossoms, so all the new leaves are budding up, and I wasn't too sure because last year they were looking really dry. But yeah, they're looking really happy now. And so that'll be the blackcurrant understory. Hopefully get some fruit this year. And while I'm at it, I might as well show you the peach that also is not looking too bad either. It's got these little buds on her. And yeah, it had a pretty severe winter, so that's looking pretty healthy. Yeah, I guess I'll bring it back over here because the wild strawberries have gone crazy. They're just everywhere. They should be putting lots of fruit on this year. And the blue raspberries don't look too, they haven't come up yet, but it's still pretty early. And there's some strawberries on the boulevard, and that's a blackberry vine also, which I assume will be fine. But none of them are sprouting quite yet. So, what else? Might as well show you a few more things if I can find them. Over here, we've got the sage that's overwintered. And this is all garlic starting to shoot up. All this is leftover parsley from last year, which is coming back up this year. And some of the kales have made it, but they look a little bit sad at the moment. But I wouldn't be surprised if they resprout some green, or in this case, purple leaves. And I'm not sure about the rosemary, or sorry, the lavender, if that's going to make it or not. Time will tell. This new garden flowers shooting up. I think these are daffodils. And there's some columbine and a few other things. Leave it at that for now.